Now I will talk about a computer maintenance procedure. Computer maintenance is very important to keep your computer running smoothly and long term, and both hardware and software should be maintained. For external hardware, including supply, mouse, keyboard, monitor, and you should use a wet towel to clean and remove dust. Remember to always keep external hardware from liquids. For internal hardware, you should use vacuum cleaner to clean. For software, you must always have your firewall run. In addition, you should run antivirus and spyware scan, update the operating system, and clean the hard drive to minimize unused space in the computer. In short, every step is very important in computer maintenance. Maintenance will help keep your computer from breaking down, so you should maintain your computer regularly.